Today we'll discuss about the membership application step-by-step guide for International Marketing Group. So you can just go and visit the website of IMG, www.img-corp.com. Then you'll see this space here. You can click Join IMG Now. And you'll be prompted going to the login page. Since you are not yet a member, so click here to join. And you'll see all the countries which are available for your affiliation. So since we are in Kuwait, we'll be clicking for Kuwait and Oman, which will be affiliation fee of $125. So the payment system basically has three portions. So you can select paying by a bank deposit, which is an offline payment, secure credit card payment by a PayPal or BankNet payment, which are all banks affiliated with BankNet in the Philippines. So for now, we can select secure credit card payment and fill all the needed portions. Okay, so put the email address. Okay, then the gender, then the sponsor. The sponsor basically is the one who referred to you to IMG. So in this case, put the sponsor code and the name. And if it's not under the BAP program, then tick on the tick box. So you put the date of the birth. Okay, June 15, 1989. Mobile number. Philippine address. And you need to tick on the subscribe to newsletters. Then you select the countries, which is in this case Kuwait, and the state, which is Samia. Okay. Okay, by default, you can put 4 zeros. Then now, once you finish, you can click on continue. Okay, so you review first if all the information are okay. Then click continue. After clicking continue, you will be directed to the PayPal sign up or sign in. So you see here on the left side the fees that you will be paying. So $25 plus the tax or handling fee, which is $7.5. Then you just input your password, username and password, which is normally email and the PayPal password. So if you don't have PayPal account yet, you can simply open going through the www.paypal.com. Okay, so you can log it here. It's free anyway when you log in or you open your account. Then click on Pay Now. Okay. So that will be your transaction ID. So if you want to see the progress, okay, of your application, so you will be directed to IMG website. Okay, just click on login, then click on members only page, or you can, since you are here anyway, you can click on the subscription for the newsletters, so you need to update that. Okay, and you click on the members only page. From here, you cannot see right now the rank, date promoted, forwarding address, and everything here since you are first time. But right away, you can actually check your status here. So you have home, so you can have the information about the IMG. You have the performance here, downlines, recruits, production, or your commissions later. And you can go to eApp, so that's the online application for our partners. And you can also download the resources here for the starter kits and the forms. And again, you can change profiles here. You want to change your password, your information, and everything. Or if you want to go out. Okay, so here, this is worth mentioning, since you are inside already the website, you can click on the starter kit. Okay. You can download all the materials that you need to start up with IMG. So here you can download all the financial materials as well as the MP3 materials for your business. Okay. Other thing worth mentioning is the forms that you can download in doing your IMG business. So all are available for your convenience. Okay. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you like our page in FB or Facebook, www.facebook.com. You can go and like IMG Kuwait. Thank you very much and have a great day.